It is quite frustrating when you lose your important Word document due to accidental file deletion, system crashes, or by any other means. So in this video, you will see different ways to recover your unsaved and deleted Word documents easily. So first, we will try to recover the unsaved Word document. For that, open the Word application on your PC. Go to search and look for Word. And create any blank document. And then go to File option at the top. Click on Info option. And here, click on Manage Documents. Then you will get option to recover the unsaved documents. Click on it. And now you will find all the unsaved Word documents. Choose the one which you want to recover. The file extension would be .asd. So select the file which you want to recover and open it. Now you will get your Word document. Click on Save As, and then you would be able to save your Word document easily. In case if you are not able to recover your file this way, then open the Word application again. And you might see the Word file in the Recent tab. Check the Recent tab and you will find your file. If not, click on More Documents option and then Recover Unsaved Documents. Click on this option and you will get the list of unsaved Word file. Now choose the one which you want to recover and hit Open. Now click on Save As and then you would be able to recover your unsaved Word document. And even if you are not able to recover this way, open the Word application again and click on Options at the bottom. And then Save option. Now you should see Auto Recover File Location. Just copy this file location, copy this path, and open the File Explorer and go to this location. Here you would be able to find all the unsaved Word documents. Just double click on it and then it will open the Word document which are unsaved. Now you can save your unsaved documents from here as well. By any chance, if you are not able to open the .asd file by double clicking on it, then just copy the file, open the Word application and open option, then recover unsaved documents. Click on it and here you can just right click in this location and paste the file. Now select the file and hit open and you would be able to open the unsaved Word document. Then you can go to save as option and save your lost Word document. So these are some easy ways to recover your unsaved Word documents. But if you have lost your Word file, then you need to do file recovery. First of all, you need to check the recycle bin. If the file is there, you can easily recover it. Just open recycle bin and if you find your file there, just hover your mouse over there and you will find the original file location. You can see that this file was located at the desktop. Now I can right click and restore the file. And you can see that I got the file at the desktop. So if you find your files in the recycle bin, then it is easy to recover. Now the next thing you can do is open the OneDrive on your PC. If your PC is signed in with the Microsoft account, then your files might be in the OneDrive. Open the File Explorer and click on the OneDrive option from the Quick Access menu. Then you would be able to see your files here. Check if the file is there or not. And sometimes if your PC is disconnected from your Microsoft account, then you can just open any browser and log into OneDrive using your Microsoft account. Once you are logged in, you would be able to see all the documents in the OneDrive and check if you can find your files here. If not, you can check the recycle bin as well, this option, and if the file is there, you can easily recover it. Just click on these three little dots and then restore the file. So this is another way to recover your Word documents or any other document files if the OneDrive is synchronized with your PC. Also, you can click on the OneDrive option from the Quick Access menu and then you would be able to see your Word documents or open the recycle bin from here as well. By any chance, if you are not able to find your files this way, then you need to do a complete file recovery using third-party tools. There are many free tools available, but most of them are slow and doesn't work properly. For a better file recovery and high success rate, I will recommend you to use the RecoverIt by Wondershare. The link is given in the video description. So you just need to go to the official website and download the file recovery tool. Click on download option and then follow the on-screen instructions to install the RecoverIt on your PC. So just follow the on-screen instructions and install the tool. Click on start now. Now it will find the all hard disk partitions on your PC and give you an option to select any folder or location to scan for the deleted files. So if you know where your file was located, then it is easy to recover it. Like my file was on the desktop, so I will choose the desktop option. If not, then you can choose the recycle bin or select the C drive. In the most cases, you will find your files in the C drive. So select the location where you want to scan for the file. I will choose the desktop in my case, but you can select any custom folder or any disk partition on your PC where you think your file was located. Now first, it will run the quick scan and then do a deep scanning. See, the quick scan is complete. Now I can preview the files. After the quick scan, you can preview the files. You can browse your files by file location or file type. In this case, we want to recover the deleted Word document on the PC. Then I can go to the Docs option and preview the files. Or I can browse the files whatever I want to see. Not only the Word document, but you can recover almost every files like Word, Excel, or any videos or photos. So I will select all the document files and click on recover option. Then I need to log in into my Wondershare account to get the license key. After that, I will be able to recover all the files. Click on recover again and select a location where you want to save the file and create a new folder and then hit recover again. You can see that how quickly it recovered all the files. Now I can get all the lost files, Word files here. So you can see that it is quite easy to recover all your lost Word documents or any other files. If you can't find the files here, then let the deep scanning complete and then you would be able to find your lost Word documents or any other files. And you know that RecoverIt is one of the best file recovery tool available to recover permanently deleted files from your PC. It can recover document files, photos, videos, or any other files which are permanently deleted from the internal and external hard disk partitions. And you can also recover files from the SD cards as well. So these were some easy ways to recover the unsaved and lost Word document from your PC. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the subscribe button and I will see you in my next one.